You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right. Your first whiskey.
Shubh Srigal, 12-year-old.
Ah, like a good Indian boy again, huh?
like a daddy's boy, to be honest.
Your favorite bar?
In India or like anywhere in the world?
Anywhere.
Panda and Sons, Edinburgh.
Mm-hmm, okay. Your favorite food?
Indian food.
Uh-huh. So like,
you want to know where in India from? Like what cuisine in India?
Please, yeah.
I'm these days obsessing over Keralite food a lot.
Okay, So come visit. This is 45 minutes away.
That's it. That's the plan.
Wonderful. What's your favorite sport?
Football, undoubtedly. Cricket and football will be very close as growing up in India, these two sports are religion for us, and that's what I played too. But football now, more because I can play. Yeah.
Cats or dogs?
Dogs, 100%.
Books or music?
Music.
Mm-hmm. Beaches or mountains?
Now that's a tricky one. Because I've lived the initial days on mountains because my father was posted in Dharamshala. So I have a natural affinity towards mountains, but I love beaches too, man. Just a nature baby. You put me there, I just run on into the water. So for now, I would like to say beaches.
All right. Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Batman or Superman?
Oh, Batman for sure. 100%.
All right. So let's close out with your favorite whiskey memory.
My favorite whiskey memory, I mean, as you asked me right in the beginning, my first whiskey was a Chivas 12-year-old that my father made me drink when right a month before I turned 18, and you know, he said that I know you're going to drink a lot of different things in your life, Angad. They're going to be different spirits, but there's one thing that I want you to have with me, and this is that whiskey that I really believe in and really like, and I've been enjoying it, so why not? And I wish that would have been a Glenfiddich back then, but he had Glenfiddichs, but you know, it was his natural love towards more of blends, and I personally enjoyed more of malts, so that was where we opened our own bottles nowadays. Like he has mix of his own bottle, I'll do it from my own bottle. But another amazing whiskey memory of me after being selected as a brand ambassador when I was in Scotland for the very first time. And one of my mentors asked me to join him for breakfast for tea early in the morning. And I was all naive, you know, I thought that it's going to be tea and breakfast. Whereas if somebody in Scotland invites you for tea and wants to chat about whiskey, then prepare your palate early up in the day, because that's going to be a whiskey breakfast. And it was quite a cold morning. It's in January, if I'm not wrong. And I'm drinking, sipping whiskey earlier in the day, and for first time, and the person told me about the idea of it, I was like taken aback. I was like, sir, I might not be able to come to your levels of drinking up so early. And then it just like, you know, chilled out. He was like really, really inspiring, motivating, and he just spoke me into the conversation, gave me a dram, made me understand it, drink it. And then it felt really easy, you know, and that's what made me understand that it's not that you can drink a beverage at certain time of the day and enjoy it the most. It's also the atmosphere that you can build around it to enjoy.
Absolutely.